why is it important for the elderly to do a little bit of exercise, even if it's just a little bit? It can go a long way.
Yeah, I mean, the short answer is those people live longer. There's something we call all-cause mortality, which means dying from basically anything: pneumonia, car accident, depression, heart attack. People who exercise, especially as they get into older age, those people do much better and live much longer than people who don't.
And I'm glad you brought that up, because it brings to mind my four grandparents. They all lived to be, God bless them, above 90, actually 94, 95 and 96. And I remember them, they would watch the Miami Dolphins. They loved the Dolphins. And they would, you know, be twisting and lifting their arms and walking around the house in a commercial. And I'd just be like, Abby Obel, what are you doing? And this is our 30 seconds.
Yeah.
It made a difference. I'm not sure if that was the reason they lived long. One can never know, but.
Right, it definitely makes a difference. And as I say, it doesn't have to be, you know, just go to the gym for an hour kind of thing. Little bits of exercise during the day, take the stairs, go for a walk around the block, that sort of thing, they all add up.
Now, something that's very common with older adults, doctor, is osteoporosis. We hear about that a lot. In fact, someone that really put it on the map was actress Sally Field and her commercials, which were fantastic. What can people do with conditions like osteoporosis? And there she is right there, such a beautiful woman. Great actress too, I have to admit. What can people with conditions like osteoporosis and arthritis do for exercises?
Well, they can do pretty much anything. They just need to be careful about falls. So usually those conditions are treated with medication, but they can do, as long as they haven't broken anything before, they can do most types of exercise. Usually what we call weight-bearing exercise is helpful. So walking, running, jogging, that sort of thing helps strengthen the bones.